The heading styles in Word have a predefined spacing between the number and the heading text. This usually works well for a default font size, but as soon as we increase the font size, the gap will get larger at some point and maybe we don't want it quite that large. To change the space between the number and the title, we have to find the corresponding heading style in the Styles Gallery, do a right-click on it and select Modify. In the bottom left of this window, we click on Format and then on Paragraph. And the hanging indent value is now the value that we have to adapt. As you can see, it is currently set to 1.27 cm, but since the numbers are so wide that the heading text cannot possibly start at 1.27 cm, it simply jumps to a further indented position. However, if we change the hanging indent value to 1.8 cm, for example, then the heading text has enough space to start at that position. And that's how you edit the space after a heading number in Word. If I solved your problem, then you could do me a huge favor by subscribing to the channel and also liking the video. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.